Played a wedding for the money, and I wish I could have told the bride and groom just what I think of marriage. What's in store after their honeymoon? I was grumbling to the dancers about how men and women ought to live apart, and how a promise never made cannot be broken, can never break a heart. Then suddenly out of nowhere, a little girl came a dancing across the floor. All her crinolines were billowing beneath the skirt of calico that she wore. What a joy fell on the honored guests as each one of them was drawn into her dream. And they laughed and stamped and clapped their hands and hollered at her, "Dance, little Jean." And they said, "Dance, little Jean, this day is for you." Two people you love stood up to say, "I do." Dance, little Jean, the prayer that you had was answered today. Your mama's marrying your dad. Well, my cynical heart just melted as I figured what this get-together meant. How it ended in years of tears and sad confusion that the little girl had spent. And they told the band to pack it up about the time the couple cut the cake. But we played as long as we stayed for love and laughs and for little Jeannie's sake. And we played "Dance, little Jean, this day is for you." Two people you love stood up to say, "I do." Dance, little Jean, the prayer that you had was answered today. Your mama's marrying your dad. Was answered today, your mama's marrying your dad.